wiki.easyvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best PS3 controllers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Traditionalists may not like the easysmx wired, but for those who just want something budget-friendly that allows them to play on a variety of consoles, it's more than adequate. Unfortunately, its build quality is lackluster. The analog joysticks feel nice and tight, however the center light is overly bright, and the button layout is slightly different from the original. At number 9, if you find the handles of the traditional model a bit too short, then you'll probably like the snakebyte wired. It has an extended design many feel makes it easier to grip, plus a cool turbo feature that you can toggle on and off for any of the action buttons. Its matte finish won't show fingerprints, but it doesn't have motion sensors, and the buttons are stiff at first. Coming in at number 8 on our list. At a quick glance, the Voyee Black looks just like Sony's official model, but the handles are slightly more ergonomic and it costs a little less. It comes in other colors if you prefer something a bit more eye-catching too. It's sturdy and well made for the price, with a decent 33-foot wireless range. However, the thumbsticks are not the most sensitive. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for PS3 controllers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the kpln wireless comes in a vibrant lightning green or edgy skull design, allowing you to show off a bit of your personality along with your gaming skills. It pairs quickly with the console and always maintains a stable connection. It charges fully in under 2 hours and is equipped with oversized L2 and R2 buttons. But some find the shape too bulky. Moving up our list to number 6. While the tonsum blue is solidly built, simple to use, and equipped with sensitive vibrational feedback technology that registers every car crash and hit, it's also responsive enough to ensure you'll never be left wondering why you died when you clearly shot first. It boasts a decent battery life and is a reasonably priced option. However, there are no symbols on its action buttons. Halfway up our list at number 5, the cforward wireless includes a USB charging cable and has a look, feel, and responsiveness that resembles the official Sony model, with the only noticeable difference being the catchy bright neon blue color of the buttons and the designs on some of the action symbols. It recharges quickly and is equipped with an automatic shutoff to save the battery, but its range is only around 20 to 25 feet. At number 4, featuring a touchpad in the center, the Arsenal Gaming Raven looks more like a PS4 model and can be used on that system too, but it also works just as well on the third generation console and even PCs, so it's like you get 3 remotes in one. It boasts multiple vibration levels and an extra long 9-foot cable, along with stylish button graphics. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, if you need a pair of remotes so you and a friend can conquer the virtual world together, the Oubang Graffiti Plus Black is a worthy choice. As the name implies, one has the traditional look of the console's original models, while the other is somewhat flashier. It includes 4 thumbstick caps and the charging cables, and promises a long battery life. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for PS3 controllers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, if the ZDV Plus was in the Lord of the Rings movies, it would be called the One Remote to Rule Them All, since it could be used on PS3s, Windows-based laptops, Android devices, and the Steam platform. With the right adapter, you can even plug it into your smartphone. It boasts a switchable input function and a sleek and shiny black exterior, plus it fits comfortably in the hand. And taking the top spot on our list, in truth, no aftermarket model can compete with the official Sony DualShock 3. It's regarded as one of the top 10 controllers of all time, and considering the amount of gaming systems out there and various remotes for them, it's a pretty big compliment. The buttons are very responsive and it provides strong vibrations. It can be charged during use too. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for PS3 controllers, or simply click beneath this video.